Tonight on the Independent News, Olympic hero Edwin Moses is not guilty. He had been charged with soliciting an undercover policewoman.
The FBI has one of its 10 most wanted men in custody, Carmine the Snake Persico. And we'll tell you why Muhammad Ali is going to Lebanon.
And we'll have a report on how reconstruction surgery is helping women with breast cancer. And we'll talk live with the City Parks Commissioner about the uproar over the Diana Ross concert.
So join us at 10.